I come from a very small village, so we literally had limited access to technology. But the moment I find some access to them, I was so curious to just jump onto it, rip it off, and then try to put it back. That's my relationship with technology. All of this was all about curiosity and recognition. Today, what happens is, there's a lot of youth out there who want to do big things, but because of the lack of exposure, they couldn't get there. Only the privileged who are exposed are getting access to such content. Perspect AI is typically made to solve the problems of current talent management. HR comes onto the web platform that we have. He creates an assessment based on what role he's interviewing for and selects the modules relevant to that and deploys it to the candidate. The candidate goes into the room, gets to play these games and simulations, and once the candidate is done with this, the HR again would get a very detailed, insightful report of whether this person is a suitable person for the role or not. If not, what is the gap and how can you bridge this gap? So if I have to say what is the best takeaway for us from the India Innovation Hub, it's the sales and the marketing part. We came across a huge barrier. This is about how can we scale this with limited good trainers and limited resources. You need to have a dream to do, is what I believe. And the way we chose to get there is through technology.